you break my heart, I'll go. From the Hard Day's Night LP. And it's... Yes, also Paul sings on the choruses. A little bit. The song is from the Hard Day's Night LP.
I know, but it's Ringo as well. He's our drummer. He plays on the whole song. Ringo.
Yes, also true. Also true. Ringo bashes about up there on his drums throughout the entire song. So very exciting.
What do you do, John?
What do I do?
Tell us what you do. Go on.
Okay, John. All right. I play, on this song, I play this red 12-string guitar. Yes. It's a 12-string guitar, which is twice as many strings as John's guitar has. This guitar requires twice the talent. And it gets twice the applause. Oh, why, thank you. So here now is the special feature I've been trying to tell you about. It's actually a guitar solo with a song built around it. So watch for that. It features John and Paul and Ringo and myself and all the rest of us too. It's from the Hard Day's Night LP. And the name of the song is called... I should have known better.
Can we have a cheer for the quiet one?